for me.
Hi, I'm Mr. Barracuda. Look at my razor sharp.
Baja, not so fresh.
Whip, 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 whip. It's like an old flat tire. Jet, 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 jet.
The same stuff over and over and over again. If I had a nickel for every time I said Caduce, in the last 12 hours, I'd have more than 12 nickels. I mean, I'd have like at least $7 or something. There'd be a lot of money. You start to get a little weird. So we got 12 more hours left to go, right? I kind of figure that this is like a nice halfway mark to just kind of loose mind and go nuts. So that's kind of what I've done. With the help of a little chorus. Coors Light to Crown Royal, but it's totally a natural high. Because sleep deprivation is the cheapest drug in the world. You know what? You want to get high? You want to get high? Stay up for 36 hours. You'll trip balls. Tripping balls, tripping balls. Stuff gets kind of a little weird. That's how I'm feeling right now. One last thing before I quit. I never wanted any more than I could fit into my head. So remember every second. Because we've got a new record that comes out in a couple days. So we're going to do some of that stuff too. We'll do some old stuff, but then we'll do some new stuff, and then that would make the set list of old and new stuff. This is a new song. It's called The Last Song. How's that go, T? Hit it.
This is the last.
his lot. All right. Yeah. Can I get one Caduce from the audience? Caduce! Caduce! Caduce. Nice. That guy's gonna beat my skinny white ass next time I see him. I know it.
Who you call a Caduce?
It's gonna be a problem. All I gotta say, I'm into it. It's a new song. Thanks. You haven't even heard it yet. It could just blow. But it won't. It's a new song. Made a video for it. The MTV plays it. It's called Best of You. Check this out. Well, I've got another confession to make. I'm your fool. Everyone's got their chains to break. Holding you. Were you born to resist? John Kennedy.
And it's almost midnight.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
About doing something like this, a little intimate, interactive thing with the audience, is that I can field questions. If anyone has any question that they'd like to ask the band, feel free. Mr. in the red shirt?
Where's Caduce?
Caduce couldn't make it. Unfortunately, he was off today. I was hoping that maybe he'd show. In mentioning his name so much, I thought he'd come down, but Caduce couldn't make it. Any other questions, anybody? Question? I'm sorry? I didn't have breakfast, baby. I'm sorry. Today there was no breakfast. Today, that's not true. I had barbecue for breakfast at 1. Does that work for you? Yeah. Big guy in the back. Yeah. Question? What was this then? Why'd you raise your hand? Mr. Cotter, what's that? My favorite beverage of the day. No, I think it might have been the smart water. The Jack Hall Crown Royal. It's a super old song, and we figured we'd kind of pull out for the balls, you know what I mean?
Visiting is pretty, visiting is good. Seems that all they ever wanted was a brother. We'll be right back.
Mr. Shiflett plays that guitar.
Martha Quinn, and it is so great that you guys have come down to see the winners of the air band competition from Bethesda, Maryland. These guys are great. So we're going to take some questions for the guys. That's what I was told, but is that not correct? No, it's an outro to a commercial, an intro to the band. I don't think so good. Here's a set list. So this isn't the air band from Bethesda. Oh. Hey, everybody, I'm Duff, and welcome back to MTV. And right now, we're going to hear from the Foo Fighters. That was awesome.
Yeah. Thanks, Duff.
Something never comes, never leads to nothing. Nothing satisfies, but I'm getting close. Closer to the prize at the end of the road. All night long, I dream of the day when it comes around and it's taken away. Leaves me with the feeling that I feel the most. Feel it comes alive when I... Nothing satisfies. Getting close, closer to the prize at the end of the road.
On to the next one, done. Done, and I'm on to the next one, done. Done, and I'm on. The Foo Fighters. They made my night. Wow. And ladies and gentlemen, right over here, we have discovered a Foo Fighter cover band. Nate, would you like to hear these guys? Yes. Would you guys as a collective like to hear the Foo Fighter cover band? Would you like to hear the Foo Fighter cover band? Well, we will hear Monkey Wrench when we come back.
Hello.
And we love you too.
We love you so much.
We just met.
We do. We love you so much.
And there's three of us because this is a rock and roll first. A cover band performing on the band that they cover their instruments. Has this ever been done before?
Yes. This is about the 17th time I've been privy to this, but it's still special. Even at the 17th time.
So we haven't rehearsed this, but
here we go.
Let's
ready?
Give it a go. From Long Island, we give you
Monkey Wrench!
She's spilling over me.
very much. Monkey Wrench, FooFightersTribute.com.
So good.
The 17th time in rock and roll history that this has happened. A cover band using the instruments of the band that they cover. Great performance, guys.
Thank you. Thank you.
And I just got to point out, I got to point out that you had the Nate Mendel head bobbled down. Pat.
I've been watching a lot of video, Nate. I'm getting it down. I just had a bass made to look just like yours, too. So next thing, the haircut. I'm going to got a diet or something. So it can be like rock star.
Watch out, Nate. Watch out. And why did you guys pick that song?
Because they didn't do it.
Because they didn't do it?
Mm-hmm. Okay.
That's a and great song.
Did you know that you were going to perform live tonight?
No. I had no idea. No idea.
We haven't rehearsed in a week and a half either.
So how was it? Was like, did you have to adjust the straps? Because you guys...
Oh my God, the drum set was...
I'm like, my kit is a lot different than his kit. So hitting it is a lot different than mine.
And how do you size up to Dave Grohl?
I'm a little shorter. I'm like a mini Dave. Mini Dave.
I have an idea for that. Yes. Check out these shoes.
You know what? I was thinking about that, actually.
I'm 5'1", except tonight I'm 5'6". Now, I'm not a drinker, but if I were, I could drink more when I wear these shoes.
Right.
And you could be taller and drink more, and so therefore, like Dave, although I think your height is perfect.
Thank you.
Having said
much.
That, I didn't mean to criticize
anyway.
Oh,
no problem.
No, I have a question.
That's a question. See, that's a good question.
Yes, Fred.
Right here. Where are you guys from?
We're from Long Island.
Where in Long Island?
I'm from West Hempstead. Danny, I think, is from Inwood. And Scott is from...
From North Belmore? Belmore and Jim.
Belmore rocks.
Belmore, there it is. Long Island.
And let's turn it over to the crowd. Did you guys enjoy the performance?
Yeah!
Hey, wait. Since these guys are on the air, a little plug here.
We're playing next weekend at the Lion's Den at 11:30. If you guys want to come down, we're going to be like doing a two-hour show. So, FooFightersTribute.com. Check it out.
Playing new stuff.
New stuff.
In your honor stuff?
As much as we could do. The album's coming out on Tuesday. We have about 4 days to learn songs. So.
Have you heard the new album yet?
I heard the single.
Okay.
So.
And you're going to play the single.
You want us to play a single?
No.
No. I was going to say it right now. No, we're going to do it. We're definitely doing it. We know it.
And are the Foos in the house? No, we will hear from them later, but...
Those guys need serious sleep. Yeah. They've been doing this a long time today. I give them a lot of props.
The thing...
Ladies and gentlemen, back to the programming here on MTV2, but 24 Hours of Foo will continue.
Wonder Show's in!
Good job, man. We'll be right back.